never been to a campground where they take your driver's license and they want the registration for your car. I know that's not a Corona thing. That's interesting. When did they start that crap? Wow. And they want proof of insurance. Interesting. Well, I guess while I'm sitting here, at least I can get it ready to hand it to the lady. I've been waiting 10, 15 minutes. At least be prepared. That's a trip. Once you get checked in. Thank you. You have a good one.
You too, babe.
All right. See you in a bit.
We'll see you with your site number.
Yes. Interesting. I go. Good thing is I could choose whatever campsite I want, but then I have to come back. Look at this volleyball. That's pretty interesting. Hey. All right then. Let's give a little look-see. Hey, mister. All right. It did say 5 miles an hour. Slow it down. Slow it down. So, let me get my map. Nobody's behind me. So I'm right here, go there. And then go here, I think. It didn't say no, I don't see nothing over there. Is it right here? Single lane. This is the playground. There's the playground. Go slow over the bridge. Oh wow. And then there is a swimming pool. A 30 amp. What do we want? RV storage campsites. Let's just go this way. I mean, I can plug in. I do have shore power, which we can test this time because it is properly configured. I might plug in just to see. Let's see here. We got that there. We got this here. It looks weird getting in out of that. Oh, let's see here. Where do we want to go? Good question. Where do we want to go? That's the exit. Do I want that? I want some shade is what I want. Setting up camp. I got this off of YouTube, YouTube University in the beginning. This is like not even $2. I got it from Lowe's. You won't be able to find it at, what's that, Home Depot. They say they sell it, which they do, but they never have it. This thing right here is freaking fantabulous. You see it has holes in there, or screen mesh, and you can have your windows down and still get ventilation. Awesome. I love this thing. You buy it, it's like not even five bucks. Trace the shape of your window, take a regular pair of scissors and cut this thing out and then just fit it in there. It's kind of difficult to do with, is this the way it goes? Yeah, I think so, or is it this side? Nope, this side. It's difficult to put up there with one hand. Let's give it a try. But you shove it in there. This part right here. I think. Like I said, hard with one hand. and shove this in there right here. Right there, like that. And put it up there in, there it is, in the grooves. But you have to make sure this one right here meet this right there. Right up, there it is, awesome. One more time. And yes, she did it with one hand. And then you do it as tight as you can. It'd be a little puffy right here, but then you know that it's in there. You got these little air holes right here. You can get some mesh and put it right there, but I haven't had a problem. And that is how I do my windows when I set up for camp. Close it, and you can see, there it is like that. Once I get to camp, get squared away and set up and everything, put the birds out, let them commune with nature. And I noticed, now that we're home, Roman is sounding like the woodpecker that's been hanging around our camp. There, we are getting ready to prepare lunch. Very light, yes it is, but for me it's extremely filling, and it's one of my favorites. We're going to go with a cucumber, slightly frozen, looks like a pickle, but it's a cucumber. I think I have the setting for my refrigerator. It might be set a little bit high because this is kind of frozen, but we're going to make it work. So as you cut this bad boy in quarters, can we make it? Let's do this. There we go. All right. Not that bad. Hopefully it's not extremely mushy like it looked like, but maybe not. Scoop out the seeds. Not that bad. Scoop the seeds out. Alrighty. That's cool. Good eating right here. Gotta make a well. Scoop it out enough to make a well because we're gonna put the pickle inside of it. Wrap it in meat and cheese. Utmost favorite. Make sure there's a well there when you scoop it out. Cool. And then let's just put this on there so we don't cut ourselves. There we are. And my favorite zesty dill pickle. Favorite. I take that back. This is my second favorite, and it's depending on what I'm eating. Like for the cucumber or the red bell peppers or what have you, I like the zesty. Not sponsored, I just like the dill pickles. But if I'm having a sandwich, two pieces of bread of any kind, I love the bread and butter pickles. Oh! I love it. My mouth is watering. I'm not even having that type of meal right now, but I love it. So let's open this if we can. Woo, that was rough. No, I'm not using a fork because these are my pickles and it's just me. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that nice and juice off of there. We're gonna put it face down. Face down, so it fills in that pocket. Put it in like that. Oh my. Let me see here, hold on. Shift looks like this. So I need to cut this one down. There we go. Got that right amount of heat. A little bit of kick in the end. Proper amount of zest. Mesquite smoked turkey. And you just wrap it. Wrap it around. Bottom portion, I put the cheese. What is this? Some medium sharp cheese. I actually like with this sharp cheese, medium sharp, or pepper jack. So you just take this. Meat on top, the cheese at the bottom, and there you go. This is lunch. Oh, this is awesome. Bon appetit. Awesome meal right here. Well, I'm finished lunch, and while I'm here with some downtime, I can do some light maintenance on the van. Things I have been wanting to do, but it's been too hot. So now I have the opportunity to do it because I'm in cooler climate. Talk to you in a little bit. Thank you for viewing this video. Take care until next time.